Stevenage 1, Colchester 1, nil, and Walsall 0, Rochdale 0. So that is all your half-time scores.
Hold on, there was one result to bring you from the National League. It's Boreham with 2, Manchester United 0. No, I'm only joking.
Saeed's about to walk off set any second now.
Oh, man.